So good afternoon, 10th class. Yesterday we had a test, first subjective test of term 2. That was from chapter Internet part 1. Okay. I'll be dividing the Internet test into several parts. Okay. So part 1, part 2, part 3. Likewise, the test will be in the serial order. Okay. So accordingly, you will be informed about the topics from which I'll be taking test. Clear? All right. So let us discuss the answers. If you have some different idea, you can raise your hand. I will unmute you and you can discuss your answer also. Don't hesitate to raise your hand. Our first concept was the definition, that is ARPANET, NSF and Internet. Before you give your answer, one thing I want to tell you here, whenever you, am I audible clearly to everyone? All right. Whenever you are giving the definition, definition must be complete definition. First, I would like to write, I will type what you have written in your test. I will not name any child. It is common problem for all the test. Like suppose first definition, ARPANET, okay? You have written, it stands for Advanced Research Project Agency Network. First category of answers, Advanced Research Project Agency Network. This is not a definition. You have just given the full form and you think it is the definition. It is not a proper definition. I have not asked you here to write the full form or expand. When to write the full form? How you know the question of full form has come? When you will have this word over here? Expand. Expand means to give the full form. I have given you the term define, means you have to give the definition of it. Clear? And give the complete definition. This is incomplete, or rather it is not considered as a definition. So I have given no marks for it. Another set of mistake committed by some students. It was started in 1969. This is incomplete. This is again not a valid definition. You are going to appear for your pre-boards. You are going to appear for your boards. Subjective paper is there. So please be particular about your answers, that what you are writing. Now I tell you the proper definition. Listen carefully. ARPANET stands for Advanced Research Project Agency Network. It was the project started by US Department of Defense in 1969 with the objective to connect computers at military and defense department. Reflect the meaning clearly. Okay. You can write in your own language, but the logic and the meaning should be correct. Okay. Then next was NSF. NSF stands for National Science Foundation. It was the project started by National Science Foundation in the year 1980 with the objective or with the purpose to connect computers at educational and educational institutions and universities. Then last but not the least, internet. Internet stands for international network. It refers to the global network of networks, or you can say it refers to worldwide network of networks. Am I clear with all the three definitions? Those who have written clearly, meaning is clearly reflected, I have given 6 out of 6. But in those cases where I see the meaning is not reflecting out, I have cancelled the marks. Right? So please be particular with respect to your answers. Next is, what is URL? Name its three parts. Give example. When you are having, first of all, try to know how to attempt a multi question. This is a multi question. Multi question means where you have multiple questions combined into one. Multiple questions combined into one. You divide your answer into different paragraphs. One paragraph for one part. First part is, what is URL? Your first part is, what is URL? URL stands for Uniform Resource Locator. It refers to the address of the file on internet. Okay. Just right here. URL stands for Uniform Resource Locator. It refers to the address of the file on internet. This is your first part. Okay. This is your first part. Then coming to the second part. Second part cover in the next line. Name its three parts. Its three parts are protocol or type of protocol. Okay. Then you have address of the server. Then you have location of the file. Right? Am I clear to all? Now the third part. Give one suitable example. Coming on the next line, give the heading example and then write example over here, whatever example you want. Whatever example you want. Your answer in multi question must be clearly reflected in different parts. Don't make it one paragraph. Don't make it one complete paragraph. It becomes sometimes difficult for the checker to check which part you have answered or not. Okay. Clearly reflect in three different paragraphs your answer. This is the first, this is second, and this is third. Clear to all? Then coming to the next question, we have, what is web browser? Name any four examples of web browser. Now here, two parts are there. Web browser is a www client that requests for the web pages from the server, that helps to display the web pages, that helps to navigate through the web pages on internet. Right? Name four examples. I told you when you are writing the name of the browser, be very particular with the spellings. Firefox. Is this a valid browser? No. It is Mozilla Firefox. Then Google. Beta, Google is not a browser. Google is a search engine. Google Chrome is browser. Okay. Am I clear? Internet Explorer. Then you have Opera, Safari, Epic, Microsoft Edge. So many browsers are there, and any four I have asked you. Clear? This question is clear to all. Okay. Then coming to mention four services provided by the web server. Now here I am not asking the services of server. I'm asking services of web server, server side scripting, running the gateway programs, monitoring and logging all access. These are the functions of web server. Many students, they wrote the function of server, centralized virus scanning, centralized file backup. No. So that I have given no marks for that. Okay. Clear, totally clear up till here. Any questions, any doubt up till here? Anyone having any doubt up till the four questions? All right. After this test, I'm going to unmute one by one and you will give answers. So be particular, be alert in the class. You never know whose name I will call. Again, a multi question. What is a search engine? I tell you your answer, what you have written. First, I discuss your answer. Search engine is used to search the things. Is it a valid answer? Search engine is used to search the things. Board mein aap ye answer likh ke aayenge. Search engine is a program that enables or helps the user to search any information on any topic. Okay. Then in the next line, the second part of the question, name three elements of search engine. Three elements of search engine are spider, indexing software, search algorithm. Okay, spider. Then you have indexing software. Then you have search algorithm. Okay. One child of 10th A, what he did, three elements of search engine are spider or agent or crawler or bot. Ye sare spider ke hi interchangeable naam hai. They are not three elements. It is one element having different names. And it is not crawler. It is web crawler. Clear? Am I clear to all? Two girls of 10th A, might they have done the same test and they were sitting together to do the test whatsoever. What they are writing for search engine elements: database, then indexer and spider. These are not elements of search engine. So please be very particular when you are writing, when you are attempting your answers. Next is also mention three examples of it. Now here examiner is asking you three examples: Google, Yahoo, ask.com, Alta Vista, Bing. I write examples over here. Google, ask.com, Bing, Yahoo,
Alta Vista.
All these are popular search engines. Am I clear? Now, any doubt you people have, feel free to discuss with me any doubt if you people are having. Yes. I'm giving you 2 minutes. Any doubt in any question? Yes, Arshin, unmute yourself. Arshin, unmute.
Good afternoon, sir.
Very good afternoon. Bataiye.
Sir, please once explain me the difference between web server and server.
Web server is a type of a server that only handles the request related to websites and web pages. Not any journal request. Okay. Yes, Khushi, unmute yourself.
Good afternoon, sir.
Very good afternoon.
Sir, while writing the example of a URL, we have to learn the whole URL, like as we type in the bar, www.google.com. Will that be wrong?
See, you have not specified the third part. What about the location of the file? www.google.com is the address of the server, na? The domain name, yes, that you tell. What about the location of the file? Got it?
Yes.
Any other doubt? Yes. Japjot Singh, are you here in the lecture? 21, roll number 10th A. Japjot Singh, are you here in the class? Okay. Gia, 19, roll number of 10th D. Sitting in the lecture. Srishti, 44, roll number of 10th D. Himanshu, 19, roll number of 10th A. Okay, then next I would like to speak the name. Lakshya Tandon, 24, roll number 10th D. Saharsh, 10th A, 39, roll number. Akshit, roll number 1. Karan Jyot ne pehle hi apna hand raise kar diya hai ki sir mera naam to pakka hi announce karne wale hain. Kitna dar hai Karan Jyot ko ki mera naam kahin misuse na ho jaye. All right. So this was the discussion of your test. Okay. Now I would like to one more question I have to discuss over here. Yeah, all of you go through this question. All of you please go through this table question. I am giving you 1 minute. Carefully go through this table. This question has come in the year 2016. This was in the board exam of 2016 year. 5 marks question was there. I have pasted this. This is a screenshot I have taken from the CBSE site. You can see the weightage also is there. 5 marks question. So let us discuss this. And in this question only, I'm going to tell you one new property of CSS. So all of you be very particular. And I'll be asking questions from you all. So remain alert. We have HTML tag. I am straight away taking the body tag. I am taking the BG color as silver. Okay. I am starting with table tag. Border, I am taking 4. Border color, I am taking green. Okay. Right. Let me show the question to No caption is there. We have no caption for the table. Okay. So timetable, the header row, timetable is spanning horizontally across 6 columns. The heading timetable is the header row spanning 6 columns. Okay. So that means it is the case of call span. So starting with TR, TH, call span equal to 6, timetable, and close the TH, close the TR. Anyone can tell me the role of TH? So many times we have revised the tables. Yes, Tanya of 10th D class, unmute.
Sir, it specifies the heading of the table and makes it bold.
Could you please repeat once again, bachcha?
Sir, it specifies the heading of the table other than contents of the table and make it bold.
It specifies the header row, okay. Okay. What are the two special features of TH? Don't unmute. Don't mute yet. Wait, Tanya.
Sir, it is bold and centralized.
Yeah, very good. Very nice response. It is automatically bold and centrally aligned. Okay. So, ye hamara pehla section tayar ho gaya. Ye wala. Timetable wala. Now, moving to the second row. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. But, ours. This ours, H-O-U-R-S, this is also a part of this first row. Ye ours bhi isi ka part hai aur ye bold hai. So ye bhi header row hai. But this ours is spanning 6 rows vertically. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. 6 rows vertically. So we take here TR, TH, row span equal to 6, Rs, TH, then we have Monday, TH, then we have Tuesday, then we have Wednesday, then we have Thursday. I hope any next Friday is also there. Next we have is Friday. Okay. And here I close the second row. Are you all getting what I am doing? Yes. Are you all getting what I am doing in the question? Okay. Next, come to third row. Science, maths, arts. Now, in the third row, we will have only 5 cells because the first cell of third row is already merged in the Rs. Rs wale area mein third row ka pehla cell pehle hi merge ho chuka hai. Now, in all the rest of the rows, we will take only 5 cells. TR, align equal to center, TD, are they in capital letters? No, normal. Science, maths, and next is arts. And here I close the TR. Okay. Then coming to the next, social history, English social sports. So I copy paste it. it is social, then it is history, then it is English, then it is social, then it is sports. Okay. Now moving to the next part, lunch. Now see the lunch row. Again dark, again bold, again header, but spanning horizontally across five columns. So here we will do TR, TH, call span equal to 5, lunch, TH closes, and finally TR closes. Clear to all? Lunch is not in capital, it is normal. All right. Then in the next row, science, maths, project. Project is going two rows vertically down. I again copy paste it. Science, maths, row span equal to 2, project. Am I clear to all what I am doing up till here? Then in the last row, we have just 4 cells. So this is my last row. I copy it, I paste it, and I eliminate this cell. Last cell of the last row, last cell of the last row already merged here. That is why here only 4 cells are there. Now I close the table tag. I close the body tag. I finally close the HTML tag. Let us save the web page and see the output. 29/01/22/2016 table:question.html. Let us see the browser view, how our result is coming. Documents. Check it out, please. I just increased the zoom level. All of you check it out. Exactly the same which we have in the question. Okay. Am I clear to all? Yes, 10th class, am I clear? So be very particular with the coding part. Now, one new point which I want to discuss is, this is border. Everybody knows border around the table. Style, I am taking inline style. Outline property is used to create an outline around the border. Element ke aage border hai, table ke bahar border hai. Border ke bahar jo outline hai. Outline is not like a border. It is, you can say, border after the border. Border around the border. Okay? Border around the border. Am I clear? So you can have outline color red. Then you can have outline style dotted. Then you can have outline width thick. Okay. So let us see what change has come into our coding. Check it out. Outlining is appearing after the border, around the border. Have you noticed? Yes, class. Whatever are the properties of border, same are for the outlines. But the outline width has following values: thick, thin, medium. Okay, thick, thin, medium. Style, you can say dotted, double, check it out. Clear? 10th class. Only two girls have given the feedback. Rest are not here in the lecture. All right. Japjot, you want to ask any question? All right, 10th.